One of the most interesting parts of this project is to go in a hot market where you have an incredible long lead times on all the equipment and try to say we're going to go from concept to flowing oil in 6 months or less. It required us to kind of rethink and redo the whole engineering philosophy. Everybody's busy. And this time of year, especially in the oil and gas industry, there is no vendor sitting around waiting for a call to build you. So when you're playing with multiple projects, multiple clients, and having this fun discussions with the vendors of why you're not the top priority, and everyone kind of runs into this game. So we were able to work out detailed schedules, stage gates on deliveries, and kind of stage gate even the construction to where we were flowing oil and able to start doing the sales points while still completing the rest of the design. We really felt we've redefined the mold of the engineer and the client relationship. There wasn't any sort of management of change struggles. There wasn't increased cost or schedule struggles. When you're able to team up with the client and from day one and you're a true project team, we were able to find very quick turnarounds, and by doing this remotely has really helped us kind of advance and show how quick you can turn around a capital project.